I hope you don't mind me adding this bit onto the start of the video. I figured that since most BMX videos nowadays are like 15 minutes of someone vaping outside a cafe and not picking up their bike at all, it'd be okay. But if it isn't, then just skip ahead to the time that's shown on the screen now, and you'll get straight to the riding. I would really appreciate it if you stuck around for this first bit, though. Last year, I lost my younger brother Dave to motor neurone disease at the age of 31. So you may not know what MND is. It's known as ALS or Lou Gehrig's disease in the States. It's what the Ice Bucket Challenge was all about. So if you're like me and you didn't really pay any attention to that at the time, then I'll just quickly explain what MND does. It affects the neurons in the brain that control voluntary muscular movement. So that's stuff like moving your arms and legs, speaking, swallowing, and eventually breathing, which is why it's a terminal disease. There's currently no effective cure or even a treatment for MND, so it's just a really horrible disease, and it typically kills people in about 2 years. I found that one of the things that's really helped coping with my loss is to do some fundraising to try and help other people who are affected by the disease. And I figured, I've kind of done a few fun runs and stuff like that, don't really like running that much, and I figured since I love BMX and I've rinsed all my friends and family for loads of money already and they've all been incredibly generous, I don't really want to ask them for any more. But I figured that in my experience, BMXers are ridiculously kind people who do stuff like showing complete strangers around their city, riding spots they've ridden 1,000 times before just because it's famous, or offering a couch to sleep on, taking on a night out, all that kind of stuff. So I just figured I'd throw this bit on the start of the video and just expose my fundraising page below, hopefully to a whole new audience that's way bigger than I've been able to hit before. I typically get like 10,000 or so views on videos when you put them up on Dig and come up and stuff like that. So obviously there's no obligation to donate. I'd really appreciate it though if you could just throw like anything, however insignificant you might think the sum of money is, it helps. So that'd be awesome. If you don't want to do that, then share on social media would also be awesome. And if you don't want to do that, then that's cool too, and just enjoy the video. If you made it this far, thanks very much for watching this bit, and yeah, enjoy the vid. Oh, and if you happen to see this and you don't ride BMX, I'd just like to say that all the slidey bits on the bike are made out of plastic, so they wear down instead of damaging stuff, so don't hate me. Cool, cheers, enjoy.
Mic check, I can get smooth to any groove, relax the tongue, let my mic take a cruise around the planet, packing men like Janet Jackson, she's asking if I can slam it.
Yo, Redman, man, what the fuck, man, get the fuck off that punk smooth shit, man, get with that rough shit, man, you know how we do.
Mic check, I walk around the street with the black tech now by the waistline, picking our hype shit. I never claim to be the best type of rapper, but you have to show the motherfuckers what I'm after. I'm after the gold, then after that the platinum. Beef after that, Hurricane G packs the gas, son. Chigga bang bang, yo bust the slang with my name. It's the red man on the funk thing. Psych your motherfucking rights, tonight's the night. To do what I wanna do, to do it like dynamite. The word perfected, when the funk been ejected, I ruffle up the rough crowd to like make your head split. Past the 40 and the blunt, and don't front on the block, cause when you do front, brother, you're getting stuck. I'm not an addict, more like Puff the Magic. Then pass it when I'm through, cause my crew got stuck. I don't claim to be a big rap star, cause no matter who you are, you still catch a bullet scar. So listen up and take heed to what I'm saying, cause tonight's the night, and me and my niggas ain't playing. You wanna see me get cool, please save it. for the breeze, cause the lyrics and tracks make me funky like cottage cheese. Fuck the smooth shit, I get down with the boom, built like Q-tip. I kick more styles than Bruce Shoes kick. But tonight's tonight, what I write tonight, this type of funk with the flavor like Mike tonight. Hanging out with my niggas, the pistol posse hit they fingers on the triggers. I keep the 40 between my lap cooling, rolling down the highway. Blunt system pumps cause it's Friday. Roll over to pick my boys up, we raise a lot of noise cause we can do that black. So get the Bozak, Jack, remember, I do the type of evil that men do. Like cursing out my window at a bitch and a friend too. So turn the volume up a notch and watch the boom. Make your speakers pop. That's the funk when it pumps, it makes you bump. Jump, 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 jump. But if you wanna see a fly but frantic, cool romantic, more slicker than my man Rick, you better check the yellow pages under smooth shit. Cause Red ain't down for the bullshit. Niggas fucked up by letting me make an album.
I'll come
to get on the mic and let my fucking style rock. Expand my hand to the mic and let my mouth kick the flim flam. I get sex, I get wrecked, I fuck mad blunts. I get vexed, I break necks, punch, I go punch, chump. Yo, fuck you, yo, turn this shit off.
Turn this shit off, turn this shit off. Yo, put a new record on.
Dream sequence! Yes!